Hello and welcome to Machine Design Online, where students, tutors, colleges and industries can come together as a community to design, educate, collaborate in real time. With the help of this video, we shall learn about toothpitting. Gear failure can occur in various modes. If care is taken during the design stage itself to prevent any failure, a sound gear design can be evolved. Let us understand the definition of pitting. Failure of this nature depends on surface contact stress, number of stress cycles. Let's take a look at some important characteristic features of toothpitting. Due to Hertzian contact stress, maximum shear stress occurs. The lubricant oil enters the crack, and subsequently, when the crack is closed, the oil gets wedged in the crack, causing a bit of metal to break away from the surface. Solution: increase depth of case hardening, also increase a bit of hardness of the core.